Oh my god, we beat the child. Nice. Whew, I was getting nervous. Especially with that one. Alright, let's see what we get here. You got the claw shots. Nice. Special targets and vines. Sweet, dude. This is awesome. We got a new item and everything. Congratulations, Master. You have completed the trial. You now have the power to proceed to the sacred flame that will be entrusted to your sword and your strong spirit. Oh, that's what those are for, huh? The claw shots are one of the goddess' sacred gifts. You can extend these claws attached to chains to pull yourself to targets and mines beyond your reach. The flame is somewhere in the desert. I conjecture that it lies in a place you have not yet visited, Master. Yes, Paul, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Really? A dusk relic? Alright then. Probably this place. Alright, let's head over there. Dang it. So, let's see. How are we gonna get over there? Phew! That was close. If we step back over here. We're gonna set a path this way. Dang it, I thought that was a place you could stay in. Okay. these stupid birds? Back, go back, go back. Oh my god. Really? Oh my god, I can't walk through this desert at all, can I? Oh, come on, dude. They could have given that one to me. This is stupid. That's my thing about your stupid little thing there, huh? Now. Now. How am I gonna get over there? Through here, really? Look. We need to go down the West Desert. Well then, let's head back around. It's been a long way. We'll go the lazy way here. First, we'll save. Under the sky. Yes. That was a West Desert? Oh, it's somewhere on, yes. Let's go.